So it's kind of tying that thought leadership stuff at the top into comparisons, into middle of funnel, into engagement levels, and then further down into actually like encouraging people to engage and connect and contact. And I think people get hung up on a topic, a theme, and a tactical deployment or like actually producing a piece of content, and stop thinking about that kind of next step